understand human emotions, although I do not feel them myself.